haunt you.
Not what I expected. But let's not give up hope. I thought you'd know me better by now. I am my mother's daughter. Where there's a lead, there's a way. And I'll follow it to the end.
No sign of her.
The letter wasn't here before.
She must have left it.
Why do I only hear one set of footsteps?
I spent a lot of time learning this code, so I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. Your imperfection gave me hope, and we will need it to face what comes next. To face him and his brothers. I don't know how much time I have, but there has to be a better answer. And I have to find it. Alone. I know you'll want to go with me. But people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you too. I've misjudged. The world is going to need you to survive and clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again. Wish me well, Morath. Because if everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.